Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy, Sneaky Boy. Today, we are playing on a new map called Outlaw. Outlaw. We're gonna see what this map is all about. It should be interesting. It's one of the, also one of the other maps from the Salvation. Yeah, there it is. I can't always get confused when I'm saying salvation or salivation or something. I don't know what that's about, but that's just weird. I don't know, I'm just weird like that. With names. I'm weird with names.
You're authorized to engage.
Alright, so we're here, and right off the start, if you guys don't recognize this map by now, it's one of the maps that they remade from Black Ops 2, as you can see. You can clearly see right here, it is definitely a remake of that map. I recognized it as soon as the match just started. But it's great. It's absolutely great. So I think besides Rupture, I think this might be my second favorite map. I know we'll have to see. Where the hell is everybody? What the?
Battery wasted.
Like, where is the team at? Like, I haven't seen anybody since I got in this map, but. Yeah, if you're wondering, I kind of, like, got a sneak peek of this map. Like, I've tried to get into another specific map. It put me in like when the match was still going, so I kind of sort of played this map already, but I wanted to get gameplay of this map because of how the remake of certain maps and stuff like that. I wanted to get some gameplay of this, and I wanted to be in a full game while I was doing it. So, looks like I might actually get that. How many people are in here? Oh, okay, we're starting to get... Oh! Dang it! Trying to check to see how many people was in here, because I was... Ain't seem like that many people were in here, man, but... We got some people coming in now.
UAV inbound.
Ooh. Running up the stairs.
Drop them.
Right. You thought you were gonna get one over on me, huh? Alright, let's go. Let's go. There ain't nothing over here. Like, the way that they're remaking these maps is like it makes you go like, oh yeah, I remember this map, and it is like, this is from little Black Ops 2 and stuff. Like, I like maps like that. I like the way that they recreate maps like this, so it makes you go, oh yeah, I remember this map, this is from so-and-so.
EKIA.
Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Oh, shit! Okay. Paranoid and shit. Lucky. Oh. What did he hit me with? The hell? I don't even know what the hell he hit me with, like a blast of energy or something. I wanna get my... see what I got. Oh. A hardened sentry. Boy, let's just sit that bad boy and see what it's doing! Ooh, that thing got to work real quick. Oh, that thing got to work real freaking quick. Oh.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Try to come around. Oh shit. Okay, dang it. Yep. So that hit me, I knew I was done. Oh. Is he gonna try to chase me? Oh, dang it! You still burnt me up.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Oh shoot! Nope. No! Ah, oh, come on! Dang it. I was gonna stay out of the window, too. Hello? Hello? Oh, he's dang it! He saw me. If that guy wasn't paying attention, I would have got both of them. Oh my god. Hey! Hey! It. All right, you guys. Draw them out a little bit.
Nomad KI.
Oh, dang. I should have got out of the way. Should have known. I should learn now from playing this game a lot now that whenever you see somebody peeking out through the windows and you don't have a sniper, you should stay out of their sight. That's why
hostile down.
I should have learned this by now, like so many times from getting killed by so many snipers. Oh. Wow, you saw me coming too. Oh, shit, dang it!
Keep pushing. We got this.
Alright. It's time to ramp it up a notch. There you go. Good job. Ooh. Oh, I thought he was a teammate at first. God damn.
clock running down.
Yeah. Oh, that was close. Damn. Couldn't quite get on, but we still won, though. Oh, my goodness. Well, that's it for this. This concludes this Black Ops 3 gameplay of the map. Outlaw, Jesus Christ, I can't ever get these names stuck in my head for a few seconds. But yeah, that concludes this. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you are new. And until my next video, I will see you guys later. SBP out. Ooh, 27-10. Not bad. Not bad.